This week on Euro News.
Kenya's Rift Valley is home to one of the largest geothermal plants in the world. Olkaria is a groundbreaking joint project between Kenya and Japan to make low-cost sustainable energy available to all Kenyans. That's Focus this week on Euro News.